some talent on both sides. And of course, he currently is the world's best. And is he the greatest we've ever seen? Some would say yes. Older fans would go for Pelé or Maradona, I guess. It's an argument that will rage on. Here we go, Harry Saint-Germain. They're in here again. Nuno Mendes squares it back. Messi arriving. Brilliant challenge on him. He's still riddling on. He's still going on. They're gathered at the third attack marks here. He's given it away. Coutinho off the line. Billy saved by Nuno. Musiala with a ball. And Chippa puts it this time. To Verratti, dangerous ball to play in there. Here's Goretzka, square to Verratti. Gnabry. That puts it to bed. Serge Gnabry on the bench. Makes it 2-0. Into the quarterfinals now for the 11th time in 12 years. Because Union Nagelsmann's team have beaten Paris Saint-Germain on the night 2-0.
This was brought to you by...